Well, he works hard to get up again here, but he looks hooked.
Nasty leg kick lands. Oh! What a leg kick! Back to his feet again. Amazing. Brutal leg kick.
Can you believe it?
That's it. The fight's over. He kept attacking with those leg kicks over and over again. Like we talked about several times throughout the fight, we knew it was eventually going to be a real problem, and this is the last one that he absorbed for the knockout.
Yeah, you're right, Joe. It was that one big strike that started it all, led to the knockdown, and ultimately opened up an opportunity for him to force the referee stoppage in this fight. He was flurrying. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. Well, I'm not sure any heavyweight would have beat this champion, this man here tonight, the UFC heavyweight king, getting it done by TKO. The flurry of strikes just absolutely too much for his opponent here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yves Leving has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 23 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by TKO, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Stipe.
Well, not sure if they're stone, Joe Rogan, but that is one happy corner in the UFC heavyweight champion after he successfully